I'm happy just to dance with you.
Welcome back. New Ab comes here on October 3rd, and we'll find out who you are, please, and how old you are.
Linda Siegel, 16.
Thank you, Linda.
Jamie Weinstein, 17.
Thank you.
Robin Rollins, 16.
Thank you.
Mary Mercier, 16.
Thank you.
Tina Contreras, 17.
Thank you.
Martha Scudero, 17.
Thank you.
Gina Lopez, 17.
Thank you.
Donna Hirsch, 17.
Thank you. Did he say Trini Lopez? What kind of business?
Beast Montana, 16.
Thank you.
Ron Cummins, 17.
Thank you.
Yeah, turned 15.
Mike Weaver, 17.
Thank you.
Jackie Huckel, 17.
Thank you.
Andy Woodward, 16.
Thank you.
Stephanie Gates, 14.
I swear my ears are playing tricks on me. What was the girl whose name sounded like Beast? Well, come here a second. Your name isn't Beast. No, what is your name?
B.
Oh, B. What's your last name?
Smetana.
Oh, we put them together. It's Beast Smetana. There you are. I don't know. Trini Lopez and the Beast. No, no. B, don't B, no, B, put the baseball bat down. No, she's a very nice gal. Guest time is around the corner. Will you hold on to, I get myself in more trouble. Do you know, B, how long that's going to stay with you? I used to call somebody hammerhead just as a term of infection. Term of infection, sure. And it stuck with him. I didn't mean that, and I want to apologize now publicly, B. But I'm afraid you're going to be called Beast for a long time. You can. Would you like to have this towel, by the way, if would you have any interest in that?
Yeah.
I'm curious to know. This is authentic, by the way. The KRLA gentleman, Mr. Jim Steck, who got it from the getaway car, says that all four Beatles partaked. It was theirs, and we now have it, and it'll be one of our giveaways. Would you like to have it?
Yeah.
What on earth would you do with this thing, if I may ask? Would you hang it in your room? Or what?
Yeah.
Okay. Interesting. Do you have any interest in this?
No.
You don't? Thank you. What? No, there's an honest answer. Now, I don't know what my reaction would be. I think I'd want it to give to somebody, probably. Why don't you care to have it?
Because they touched it and so did everybody else. So, this is a good name.
I touched it. Do you want that? Okay, look.
See you next week right here at the same time. For now, Dick Clark. So long.